last Monday.
I'm sorry.
How's it feel?
It's pretty good.
I wanted to rock and roll.
A bit of that same stuff, like yesterday, you know, about the, some of those halts and the balance shifts. I wanna get back to a little bit some of the half steps as well today, you know, like a little bit of yard. And I think it needs warmed up enough sitting drop.
I want you to yell at me if you see anything in my position.
Walk, and a little tap under the walk.
Actually, that was pretty good, that one, where Ethan was thinking halt, which is exactly what's supposed to happen. He went, oh shit, and his butt went under and his group went down, right, trotting. That's what we're after with all those halts, is creating that rotation, that it should be that easy where you just touch the reins and come into walk, the hind legs go under, and those joints start to really hard to do. And the walk, a little bit thicker than this one. A little more with the into the walk. Just work out things to touch here, and the walk, tick a little under. Good, and the front, that's super. That, careful in the upward, that he doesn't lean forward or downward into the trial. And again, to walk. And again, tickle. Good, and the front again. My goal would be over the next month, like 300 of those transitions. You know, more variations, trot halts, those little half-steppy feelings into the walk. I mean, that's not that many, right? 30 days in a month kind of day. I mean, I know you're riding every day, but if you think it's really not that many, like that. Good, yeah. And if you feel it, any of those, like, didn't have, is not coming under, then go back to a couple trot halts. Where you go, I'm going to just make this really clear, like that, come back, hold on, and you know, you just have to come back a little bit more like that. Did learn to go more pushing from behind, like outward with his chest. He needs to learn to go more come upward and backward with his neck and under with his back, right? That's the down transition. So that's where I go like, the up transition, don't put too much pressure on, he just needs to be obedient. And if he's not correct, then, but he definitely doesn't need to punch out to trot or whatever gait it is.